put you in speed two. Put yourself in speed two. It looks like we're gonna see a Pikachu from Ninja Blue for the first
Pikachu!
Time.
Pikachu!
Dune X going in another pocket from what it sounded like. We're gonna have an interesting match for the first one of this top 8 bracket. Pikachu versus Toon Link. Royal Purple. So let us. So
3, 2, 1, go!
Starting out, swinging from Steve Max. Going well on against Ninja Blue Pikachu. Your next team is absolutely no breathing. You can get those a little bit harder than you normally would to get into. At least in this matchup, he does. He's got very short range without the use of the hit particles. He needs to stand there and take Ninja Blue is coming back to a combo of his own. It's not quite enough for the game. Nice attempt at it up here from the next, but fortunately, Pikachu did do it properly. Reading the update. Into a not being able to kill them. Down air off stage. Might be a decently good match because
3, 2, 1, go!
Or you're gonna just keep this distance. Yeah. Not this sort of one, so we just try. Being incredibly difficult for Luigi to even get a grab. Pitching the ground and letting the boomerang go off the hitting the 4 times not quite settling, keeping him off stage with the boomerang. Up. we hope we lose the game, but unfortunately, the next thing is very good job. Unfortunately, we lose the game before the next half. Who takes the very next game?
We do win! Bang, bang.
Very close game. We're currently 1-1 with anyone's game. These players are very skilled at what they do.
Stop the battle!
Oh, yes.
Luigi!
Also seems better character. with a slightly more familiar Pikmin. Slightly more familiar Mapka. But still, it's not looking great for the collector. Do next. But should not have come back for a game going to Ninja Blue.
Luigi wins!
Many questions. What is Student X cooking?
Looks like we're
about to see. Stock down. has to be spooky, but Sinnoh is very good at this kind of thing. Once he gets very, if he loses another spot, he's going to take one. He's getting a tomato. Ooh, he was falling in green from there. Pulls it out. Check, but he's going to pull it out. Hoping to close out this last stock, but it's getting me close enough. There it is. Zunex takes another game.
No
valid tactic.
Joining.
Well, hello, T-Bone.
Hello there.
Welcome to comms. Finally, I have somebody to talk to. And I'm not just commenting over the match by myself.
So how is your bracket prospects going?
For me, it's going pretty good so far.
Yeah.
I'm going to face the winner of this match.
So it's going to be an interesting study for me to see what's going on here.
I think I've been going into this bracket.
It seems like it.
First match was Ant-Man, then I faced Ant-Man, Convicts, and then special guest Inferno Flare. I'm honestly surprised that I was able to he was able to beat Ben. That's enough to shiver me timbers.
That's why Kong brackets are so interesting. Good chunk of our top 10 gone.
Someone's got to avoid.
Man, looks like it's a good start for Ninja Blue. But going in Sinnoh, and Sinnoh can close this gap incredibly quickly.
Fireball to slow down the boss chop.
Yeah. It's your attack this time, but it's definitely doing a lot of damage.
Incinero is able to do that. Misfire did not work out in Ninja Blue's favor.
That's an interesting part about them. If you plan for them, it's almost always the
It's like some of my friends are almost always able to misfire, but I don't expect it.
Yeah, and some of them count on it, but you never know what's really going to happen. Fire. good Incineroar player. I'm not surprised that he's starting to learn that he's better. That was one of the biggest things that fighting Incineroar is never going to be a big one. He's starting to figure it out a lot more.
He's finally starting to learn his matchup. Sam's two stocks down. Like, a stock down.
He's close to the next stock up to an ice cube that he's probably never going to be.
He's a really good opener. He just shot some really good damage. It didn't work. Back to the carry.
Superman is still trying to get his way back in.
Has a lot of rage on him, so
he's got a lot of rage, but he's got a lot of percent, so it's good to be here.
Nice pop off from K. There's finals. He is most likely going to face me. He will face me.
All right.
Who's the real
one?